श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ श्रीमहागणाधिपतये नमः ॐ श्रीकृष्णपरब्रह्मणे नमः श्रीकृष्णकर्णामृतम् नेक्टार् टु दि इयर्स् आफ् लार्ड् कृष्ण रिटन् बै Devotee sage Leela Shuka. Aaswasam 2, Slokam 96. Yadvenu Sreni Rupastita Shushira Mughod Girna Nada Prabhinna Yena Akshyastat Kshanena Trutita Nijapati Prema Banda Babhuvuhu अस्तव्यस्तालकान्ताः स्फुरदधरकुचद्वन्द्वनाभिप्रदेशाः कामावेशप्रकर्षप्रकटितपुलकाः पातु पीताम्बरो नः लेट् अस् बी प्रोटेक्टेड् बै लार्ड् कृष्ण हू वेर्स् एन् येल्लो सिल्क् हियरिङ्ग् हूस् एट्राक्टिव् म्यूजिक् बीङ्ग् प्लेड् इन् द फ्लूट् The doe-eyed damsels immediately forget the loving relation of their husbands, and hearing whose name their black hair becomes disheveled, and due to the passionate signs along with shivering lips, breast and navel, all their hair stands upright all over their body. Sri Krishna Karnamrutham Aaswasam 2, Slokam 97. Devakya jathara kare samudita krito gavam palina Nande nanaka dundubher nijasuta panyena punyatmana Gopala vali muktahara taralo Gopi janalankritihi Sthayanno hurdi santatam sumathuraha Gopi indra nilo manihi Let my mind be decorated by the very pretty Indra Nila stone, which was born out of the womb of Devaki, which was got from Vasudeva. By the blessed cowherd Nandagopa, by giving away his girl child, who is the center stone of the gem-studded chain of Gopa boys, and who is a great ornament for the damsels of Gopa clan. Slokam 98. Pite pita nishanna balakagale tishta gopalako Yatrantastita dugdha bandhavam akrishyachadya ghantaravam Vaktropanta kritanjalih kritasiraha kampam pibanyayappayah Payadagata gopika nayanayor gandusha putkarakrita Putting a stool and making a Gopa boy sit on and standing on his shoulders, pulling the milk pot in the rope hang after the hiding the bell tied in it, keeping his hand near his mouth and shaking his head when he was drinking the milk, and when the gopi suddenly came, he spat in her eyes the milk which was in his mouth and made her blind. And let that cowherd Krishna who did it protect me. Slokam 99.
Yajnairiji mahe dhanam dadimahe patre shununam vayam Ruddhan bheji mahe tapas chakrumahe
janmantare duscharam yena asmakam bhudananya sulabha bhaktir bhavadveshini chanuradvishi bhakta kalmashamushi shreyah pushi srijushi. Due to the fact that I have developed firm devotion to Lord Krishna, who killed the wrestler called Chanura, who removes all problems of devotees, who removes sorrow of life, and who cannot be obtained easily by others, I am sure that in my previous births I have worshipped God by performing yajnas and should have given dana to those who deserve it, and should have properly treated elderly people, and also should have done great tapas which others could not perform. Slokam 100. Sri Krishna Karnamrutham of Leela Shuka, Aaswasam 2, Slokam 100. Tvayi prapanne mama kim gunena Tvaya prasanne mama kim gunena Rakte virakte chavare vadhunam Nirarthakaha kumkumapatra bhangaha. If you are pleased with me, what is the use of good behavior? If you are not pleased with me, then what is the use of good behavior? For if a lady has love from her husband, what is the need for decoration with kumkuma, flowers, etc.? And if the lady does not have love from her husband, what is the need for decoration with kumkuma, flowers, etc.? Slokam 101. Gayanti kshanadavasana samaye sanandamindu prabha Rundantyo nijadanta kanti nivahair gopangana gokule Madhnantyo dadipani kankana janat karanukaram javat Dvyavallat dvasananchala yamanisham pitambaro vyatsanah. Let us be protected by the god who wears yellow silk, whose fame is sung in the Gokula by the gopis, with their cloth flying round them when they churn the curds during the end of the night, with their teeth which are shining like moon, keeping with the beat of the tinkling sound made by their bangles with ebbing joy. Slokam 102. Amsalambitavama kundalabharam mandonata brulatam kinchit kunchita komaladharaputam sachi prasarekshanam alolanguli pallavair muralika mapurayantam muda mule kalpataro stribhangilalitam jane jaganmohanam. I know the bewitcher of the world who stands below the wish-giving tree with slight bends at the head, hips and feet, who has pretty earrings hanging up to his shoulders, who has raised and curved eyebrows similar to a climbing plant. I know the bewitcher of the world who stands below the wish-giving tree with slight bends at the head, hips and his feet, who has pretty earrings hanging up to his shoulders, who has raised and curved eyebrows similar to a climbing plant, who has lower lips which are slightly drawn down, who has sidelong glances which are diagonal, and who, with his fast-moving, very soft fingers, plays the pretty flute. Slokam 103. Mallai sailendra kalpah sisurita rajanai pushpa chaponganabhi gopaistu prakrita atma divi kulishabhruta visvakayo prameyah krutha kamsena kalo bhaya chekita drusha yogi bhir jayamurti drushto ranga avatare hari ramaragana nanda krutpatu sosman. Let us be protected by Lord Krishna, who grants joy to devas, who in the wrestling ring appeared like a mountain to Chanura, who appeared like a child to others, who appeared like an ordinary man to gopas, who appeared like the god of love holding an arrow of flowers to ladies, who appeared as the divine god whose body is the universe to Indra, who appeared like an angry god of death by Kamsa, who has eyes reflecting fear, and who appeared as the god to be meditated upon by yogis. Slokam 104. Samvishto manivishtarenkatala madhyasena lakshmi mukhe kasturi tilakam udavirachayan harshat kuchau samsprushan anyonyasmita chandrika kisalayai raradhayan manmadham gopi gopa parivruto yadupatihi Paya Jagan Mohanah Gopi Gopa Parivruto Yadupatihi Paya Jagan Mohanah. Let us be protected by the king of Yadus, who is surrounded by Gopa and Gopis, who while sitting on the throne put a tilaka by musk on the forehead of Rukmini sitting on his lap, touching with glee her brush, which lead to a smile at each other, which was the worship of the god of love they both did. Slokam 104. Akrushne vasananchale kuvalayasya matrapathakrita drushtihi samvalita rucha kuchayuge Swarnaprabhe Srimati Balah Kaschana Chuta Pallavayiti Praptasmita Asya Sriyam Slishyam Stamata Rukminim Natamukhim Krishna Sapushnatunah. When Krishna pulled the sari over her shoulders while talking, and she with her blue lotus-like eyes bent down, and her sight merged with the beauty of both her pretty brush and the beauty of her mouth decorated by her smile, and her shy, slightly bent head was hugged tightly by Krishna, saying, "Is this a new leaf of a mango tree? And let that Krishna who did it protect us." Slokam 106. Urvyam kopi mahidharo laghutaro dorbhyam dhruto lilaya tenatvam divibhutale cha satatam govardhanodharakah tvam trailokyadharam vahami kuchayo ragrena tadganyate kimva keshava Bhashanena bahuna punyair yasho labhyate kimva keshava bhashanena bahuna punyair yasho labhyate. Hey Keshava, in this world you lifted a very small mountain as a child's play with both your hands, and due to that in earth as well as in the land of devas. You are very famous as the one who lifted the Govardhana mountain. But I lift you, who has all the three worlds within you on the tip of my brush. But this is not counted, for luck is necessary for an effort to become famous. Slokam 107. Sandhya Vandana Bhadramastu Bhavate Bhosnana Tubhyam Namo
Bhodevah pitarascha tarpana vidhau naham kshamah kshamyatam. Yatrakvapi nishadjaya davakulo tamsasya kamsadvishah. Smaram smaram agham haramitadalam manye kimanye name.
O Sandhya Vandana, let good befall you. O bathing my salutations to you. Of devas and means, I am not good at tarpana ritual. And so please pardon me for all that. And I wash of all my sins by sitting somewhere and meditating on Krishna, who is the ornament to Yadava clan and who killed the bad man called Kamsa. And I believe that it is sufficient to do that. And so what else is needed? Slokam 108 of Aaswasa-II from Sri Krishna Karnamrutham of Sage Leela Shuka.
He Gopalaka, He Grupa Jalanidhe, He Sindhu Kanyapate, He Kamsantaka, He Gajendra Karuna Parina, He Madhava, He Ramanuja, He Jagatraya Guru, He Pundarikaksha, Mam, He Gopi Jananada Palaya Param Janaminatvam Vina. He Pundarikaksha Mam. He Gopi Jananada Palaya Param Janaminatvam Vina.
I do not know any other God greater than you, O Lord of people of Gokula, O cowherd, O washer of mercy, O husband of daughter of washer, O killer of Kamsa, O God who took mercy on Gajendra, O Madhava, O brother of Rama, O teacher of three worlds, O God with lotus-like eyes. Slokam 109.
Kasturi tilakam lalata phalake vakshastale kaustubham nasagre navamauktikam karatale venum kare kankanam sarvange harichandanam chakalayan kante cha muktavalim Gopastri Parivestito Vijayate Gopala Chudamani. Gopastri Parivestito Vijayate Gopala Chudamani.
Victory to the jam among Gopalas, who is surrounded by Gopal ladies, who has a musk tilaka on his forehead, Kaustubha jam on his chest, a new jam studded nose drop at the end of the nose, flute in his hand, bangle on his hand, who is coated with sandal paste all over and wears a necklace of beads on his neck. Slokam 110.
Lokanun madayan srutir mukharayan Kshoni Ruhan Harshayan Seilan Vidravayan Brugan Vivasayan Gobrundamanandayan Gopan Sambramayan Munin Mukulayan Saptaswaran Jrumbayan Vankararda Mudirayan Vijayate Vamsi Ninadashisho Vankararda Mudirayan Vijayate Vamsi Ninadashisho.
Victory to the sound of the flute of the child Krishna, who enraptures the world, explains Vedas, enthralls the plants, melts the mountains, benumbs the animals, makes happy the cows, surprises the cowherds, makes sages meditate, makes the seven notes lively, and explains the meaning of the divine sound, Om. Sri Krishna Karnamrutham of Sage Leela Shuka, Second Aaswasam, Slokam 111. This is the last sloka in the second Aaswasa of Sri Krishna Karnamrutham. In this sage, Leela Shuka makes his salutations to Lord Krishna. Yasyatma bhutasya guru prasadadaham vimukto asmi sarira bandhat sarvopadeshtuhu purushottamasya tasyangri padmam pranato asmi nityam sarvopadeshtuhu purushottamasya tasyangri padmam pranato asmi nityam. Iti Sri Krishna Karnamrute Dvitiyaswasam Sampurnam. Thus the second chapter of the Nectar in the Ears of Krishna comes to an end. Mangalam Kosalendraya Mahaniya Gunatmane Chakravarti Tanujaya Sarvabhomaya Mangalam Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu Sriyah Kantaya Kalyana Nidhaye Nidhayardhinam Sri Venkata Nivasaya Sri Nivasaya Mangalam Om Shantihi 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 Om Tat Sat.